Hello, beautiful people. Welcome back to my channel. So today, guys, I would love to react again of Angelina Jordan, and she's performing Million Miles. I think she's the one who wrote this song, and I would love to hear this. And if you are new here to this channel, don't forget to subscribe, like, leave a comment down below so that I will know your feedback about my reaction. So before with that, guys, you have to watch this reaction until the end. So guys, I'm so excited. I don't have any idea about the song, but yes, but we know that he's the one who write this. She's a very good writer and is very good singer. So guys, let's start, guys, because I'm so excited to hear her beautiful voice, amazing voice, incredible voice.
When I was a child, I walked the streets. They see me growing up. Know you were all I need. I see me in myself through all the years. It's like it's in my tears. Give me the smiles and the memories, but now he's not here to hold my head. In the light of the blue sky, I'm not alone to fight. I'll never regret what I do. We're a million miles apart. Yeah, it's pulling my heart.
Ganda ng ano yung lyrics ng kanta. I mean, her the lyrics of her song is beautiful, and it's, of course, especially her voice.
Like an empty bubble to be thrown, I can't make it stop, but I know in my heart, I know that I'm never alone. I know I'm never alone. See you, but I know you're here. It's like you're in my tears. I think what he's given me, the smiles and the memories, but now he's not here to hold my head. In the light of the blue sky, I'm not alone to fight. I'll never regret.
Her voice is like magic.
We're a
million
miles apart. It's pulling my heart.
But you know what, guys, the way she's singing, it's so calm and relaxed, and that's pretty beautiful. And I really like it, guys. She's an incredible style, and You know, and very interesting to see her voice so clear and full of confidence and napakaganda, no? Napakaganda talaga. The message is, the message or the harmonies or the song felt heartfelt message, yung parang may ano talaga yung ano. Okay guys, I would love to share to you about Angelina, especially to all my close friends that did not know yet about her. And as we can see that why she performed no shoes on stage, right? Every time she performed, she didn't have shoes on stage. She did not wear. And you know, there is a story, there's a remarkable story in her when she was a kid, and she met a barefoot young street vendor when she was traveling in, I think it's an Iranian kid like this, and with her family, and she gave her own shoes to the foreigner one. And so she said, that kid said to her that she would pray for Angelina every day so that all her dreams would come true. And now when performing on stage, so that Angelina wears new shoes in honor of that girl. So there is a remarkable story about her, guys, so that as we can see that she don't wear, so that she not wear a shoes on stage every time she performed. Yes, every time she performed, guys, the way she when she's singing, she did not wear shoes, because there is a remarkable stories about that. So thank you so much, guys, for watching. I hope you enjoy. So thank you so much, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. Stay safe, and that's all.